Come away from there. Come away from there. Here. Have something to eat. It'll do you good.
I can't.
Probably morning sickness.
Why's that light on my mate's face? He's going out of his mind thinking about calling the old Bill. Why don't you just talk to him?
That is her decision to make.
Well, least she can do is tell him the baby's fine.
Why? It's not what he wants to hear.
What?
I overheard him talking to Frankie, and he was hoping that I would lose the baby because he doesn't want me anymore. No, wait, Dad. Mark, please just let me deal with this.
I just can't believe Darren would do that, end it like that.
Well, it hasn't ended, not yet.
What, you think you can forgive him?
I don't want to lose him. And I don't want to look back in 5 years and regret not even trying.
I swear talking to the police is a waste of time.
Maybe she's dead at her friend's.
Well, maybe she's just realised she's not wanted.
Why don't you go and find the hospital, Ed?
Why don't you just put yourself in his shoes? He's already lost Nancy and now Sienna's gone missing. And it's not going to help if his best friend, i.e. you, is not there for him, is it?
Can somebody tell me where Sienna's belongings are, please? She's moving out.
Have you seen her?
Hmm?
Is she all right?
Late to start caring now, isn't it? Well, no one's going to lead the way. I'll just have to head out there myself.
You're not going anywhere till you tell me if my baby's all right.
Sorry to disappoint you, Darren. But the baby's fine.
Last night, my head was all over the place. What I said, I didn't mean for it to come out like that.
I've given everything to you and to your family, but it was never going to be good enough, was it? Because I was never going to be her.
Come on. It's everything. We're leaving.
You can't just abandon me now. Because whether you like it or not, I'm having your baby.
You can't force her to leave.
Coming from the man who 12 hours ago wished his own unborn child was dead, you're not fit to be a father. You don't deserve this child, and you certainly don't deserve my daughter.
I'm so sorry.
Let's go home. Maybe we should have been blocked.
Well, I can't just cut all my ties with him, Dad. Not now.
We both know there's a simple way to deal with that issue. You don't have to keep this baby, Sienna.
Please, Dad, just let me speak to him. I'm sure he's realised it.
Sienna, stop.
But he loves me. I know he
does.
That's
enough.
Dad, please.
Come here. The pain will go, I promise. I won't be able to hurt you anymore. Not while you're with me.
Tom, you got what you wanted. I'm out of your life for good.
I'm not here to have a go. You know as well as I do. We're never going to be best mates. I'm here for Darren.
Did he send you?
No. No, he didn't know I'm here. I know he said some really stupid stuff yesterday, but he really cares about you. And I know he'd do anything for a second chance.
Do you think he deserves one?
I think we all do. Don't you?
Do you think the fact that...